how to practice low block when you don't have a low block. Just use the leg of your target. Try to get you a low block because it will eventually chew up the leg of your block or your target, so you don't want to just keep throwing at it, but it's a way to throw low if you don't have a block. Thank you for your time.